right rib cage to right hip. Then I'm tracking the knee out with the toe and the hip sit back. The hand that you're pulling up with, you want to relax. You want to still keep tension with the bottom hand, and then you ease the knee and the hip forwards. So whichever leg is forward, that's the side we're rotating. So if the right leg's forward, turn right. So I'm pushing my leg in that direction towards my opposite leg whilst pulling with the towel. I'm resisting with the towel.